4-5 rivalry. We've played this ever since I can remember.
It's just been a great rivalry between two communities that are really pretty friendly.
It seems like everyone you know around town has played the game and have their own stories, and you like to make your own stories about it.
I remember being a little kid going over watching us play Carlisle.
Anybody that thinks this side's gonna win, stand right over here.
Back when they were in 2A, they had a great program.
You're just gonna point to who you're going to.
Coach Hoekstra's really making some strides now that they're in 3A. We know we've had a great program in 1A, and it's a tremendous challenge for us to go up there and play them.
I think people get caught up in the fact of the 3A, 1A thing, but they've got kids that are bigger than our kids.
They're a small school and they don't have the best talent, but they play hard. It's kind of like us.
This game means the world to me.
This team is one heartbeat. That's how you win football games. That's how you are successful in life. You know, people ask me, why does Pleasantville 1A play Carlisle 3A? And I say, bring them on. Gentlemen, I was reminded today I lost a former player. I was reminded how fragile life is. You're not going to ever have this chance again to play Carlisle. You're not going to have this chance again. See, you might as well make the most of it. You might as well make the most of this opportunity. You'll never have this chance September 7th, 2007 again. This is a great football program. This is a great football rivalry with Carlisle. Let's make it a rivalry again. Let's make it a true rivalry again.
Don't you dare let up! Don't you dare!
It's 7-0, but I don't care! You prove yourself over 48 minutes! You've got to rise to the occasion in the second half. The cream's got to come to the top. Come on, hustle off! Wait! Let's go! Let's go! You keep your head up! Keep your head up! Let's go! Tailback's moving. That tailback's moving on touchdown play. Starting right now, you gotta fight for your life. Don't make any excuses. Let's go. Coach, good luck. I don't know how long the rivalry can continue in terms of their growth and as compared to our size, but certainly it pays the bills. You can't let one game determine your season, because a whole new season starts next week. This is a tough game. It's a great rivalry, but it's done. It is done. Now you got to move on.